Okay, we had one video with the wasp trap, and we're gonna do pretty much the same thing with the fruit fly trap. And there's not much that you're gonna need except for a little jar, scissors to make a hole into this plastic cover, which you can find rather quite easily, some apple cider, and a little piece of elastic. And here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna pour some apple cider. That's to attract the fruit flies. Apparently they really love that stuff. That's the apple cider.
Vinegar.
Apple cider vinegar. Thank you. Very important. And now what we're going to do is going to cover it with this plastic bag. No, but before we do that, we're going to cut it. Make a little hole in it. And you can do this with a pair of scissors. There we go. And you can see the hole here. I'll just put my fingers through it there. There it is. There. And that's what you're going to do. And there's that hole. Make sure it's there. Close it all around. Push it down. Then take an elastic, double it up, and make it tight. And the reason we're making it tight is once the fruit flies go inside this hole, as you can see, in that hole, they'll be confused. They'll be going for the apple cider and they won't be able to come out. And they'll be stuck inside that jar. And that's it. Thank you very much.